I nearly fell off my seat.
What are you two clucking about?
Major news. Mr. Jones is donating $50,000 worth of first edition classics to this library.
What books do you know?
We're going to find out very soon because his office called to say that he'll be here to deliver them himself.
Hi.
Oh, no.
I'm Ellis.
Oh, good. Welcome.
Thank you.
Mr. Jones, on behalf of the San Francisco Heritage Society, I'd like to express our sincere gratitude for your most generous gift.
I left them in shipping and receiving, but I'm sure they'll be right up.
If you don't mind, we'd like a photograph of you donating
the books. Yeah, yeah, sure, sure. Can you give me 1 second, though?
Hey, it's me, the know-it-all.
What are you doing here?
I got something for you, too. Some flowers.
Daisy Miller by Henry James.
Dandelion Wine by Ray Bradbury. By Oleander, Janet Finch.
Very clever. How did you know I work here?
I just joined the board. I saw you coming out of our meeting.
Oh, you could have mentioned that in the elevator.
If we'd met in a taller building, I'd have had time to cover that. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for some donating.
Great. I'll be here.
No way. I'd like for you to accept the books on behalf of the library.
Oh, no. I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
No, I don't want my photo taken.
Don't worry. You look stunning.
It's not about vanity. I just don't like people taking my photograph.
Suit yourself. If you won't accept them, I won't donate them.
You wouldn't do that.
I will. I'll even have a book burning.
I don't like having my photo taken, Ellis.
Okay, fine, fine. Here's an alternative. Let me take you out tomorrow.
Okay. That's impossible.
All right, well, I'll just pack up the books then. It's fine. Yeah.
Where?
Someplace you've never been.
Well, if it's in this city, that's unlikely.
Try me.
You can leave your-